episode of ZTV's popular daily soap Ishq Subhan Allah is gearing up for some interesting twists and drama. Viewers will get to see Zara and Kabir's iconic union before the Eid Mubarak story twist. Kabir had left Zara at her parents' house as she was irked with Zara's decision to not come out. Zara and Kabir are both in pain but decides to not return. Zara's mother don't want this trouble to heighten and cause trouble for Zara and Kabir. Zara's mother locks her in the room before the final hearing of the case in the Shaira board. Kabir is shocked seeing that Zara hadn't come. Kabir very well knows that Zara is in some trouble as she won't have missed the meeting. Kabir will cast her Zara's savior and will bring her to the Shaira board meeting. Zara is much impressed seeing Kabir fulfilling his husband's duty apart from being a Qazi. So what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Primetime for more exciting updates and upcoming twists.